regards to the dedication of the fountain today in memory of Scott Durrell. Because we're little leaguers and because we're kids and parents, this is not a time to be sorrowful, it's a time to be happy. And we're here to be happy, to have fun, to have our opening day, and to start the 1988 season. The new drinking fountain here at Central Little League has been erected in memory of Scott Durrell. It was Scott's hope that donations made in his memory would be used in some way to improve Central Little League, to show his thanks for what Little League and Coach Goodrich did to enrich his life. Scott was 10 years old when he was diagnosed with a rare form of cancer. He signed up for Little League several months later while he was being treated with chemotherapy and was recovering from surgery and radiation treatment. Some wonderful things happened for Scott that year and for the two following years that he played ball. Of major importance was the relationship that developed between Scott and Coach Robert Goodrich. I think Scott trusted and respected his coach more than any other man he knew. That trust and respect developed into a love that helped provide some measure of peace for Scott during the last months of his life. Scott also learned the value of hard work. When he joined Little League, he did not know much about playing baseball. He was delighted and diligent in so, in showing up for practice, and he worked very, very hard to become proficient in the game. His experience, pleasure, and self-satisfaction paid off. His performance improved dramatically. Scott died 3 years ago at the age of 14. Shortly before he died, Scott made a request. He asked not to be remembered as a sick, dying child, but rather that he be remembered for the day he pitched the winning game and hit a home run. Scott's family would like to thank Scott's team members, the Little League organization, and especially Coach Goodrich for enhancing Scott's short life and for those wonderful memories. Thank you for teaching Scott about being on a team and about a team spirit. Thank you for showing him what fair play was and what hard work is. Thank you, Coach, for your dedication, your caring, and for being there. We all hope Little League will continue to enhance the lives of other children as they participate in the game. Many thanks to the friends and family who made donations in Scott's memory and everyone else who helped make this a reality. Today, along with the four teams of Central Little League, we have Scott's mother and brother. We have Coach Goodrich. And I think it's been appropriate for all of us to give to Scott, God love him, a great hand.
Second.
Second.
outing, but if you did, Mr. Newman, thank you. And if he didn't, I hear that Little League parents get 30% off on their sports.
Frank
trust in God. I love my country and will respect its laws. I will play fair. I'll strive to win. But win or lose, I will always do. With that, we are going to introduce the mayor to give some great remarks. She got called away to perform a wedding. She promised that when her daughter should come by, and even if it's in the middle of the third inning, she'll come out and wave, and we'll see how that goes.
there. Follow that ball.